And the president has reportedly narrowed his list down to four judges. Amy Coney Barrett is a circuit court judge in Chicago and a former law school professor. She's from Southeast Louisiana. Brett Kavanaugh is from the District of Columbia Court of Appeals. Raymond Keithledge is a federal appellate judge from Michigan. And Thomas Hardiman was runner-up to Justice Neil Gorsuch last year.